Morning. This video is made to answer one of the audience's questions. Stephen, thank you for your kind words about my work, and I'm going to talk about character Bien. Bien. The basic meaning of character Bien is edge, side, margin or border, etc. For example, 河边, means river, 河边, riverside, 海边, Hai, sea, Hai Bien, seaside or seashore. He Bien, Hai Bien. In our daily speaking, Bien often works as a suffix to describe the location. And most time, bien is at end of a word. Here's a bien. Let's see some characters to describe the direction or location. Dong, dong east. Xi, west. Nan, south. Bei, Bei, north. So we can use the word Dongbian, east, Xibian, west, Nanbian, south, Beibian, north, to describe the location. Continue to see more words that describe the location. Qian means in front or ahead. Qian, hou. Bank, bank or behind. Hou. Shang, above, top. Xia, xia, bottom, below. Then we can add bien behind this character. Qian bien, in front of, ahead. Hou bien, at the back of something, behind something. Shang bien, at the top of something. Xia bien, below something, at the bottom of something. Here are more words that describe the location or direction. 左, left, 右, right, 外, outside, 里, inside. So we add the suffix bien, we got the word 左边, 右边, 外边, 里边. Both those words are used to describe the location. Please notice that in many of the examples, Bian can be replaced by another character, Mian. And they have the same meaning. For example, Dong Bian, we can say Dong Mian, Xi Bian, Xi Mian, etc. Like Nan Mian, Bei Mian. That will have the same meaning. Also, 前边、后边、上边、下边 can also be replaced by 前面、前面、后面、上面、下面 they have the same meaning. And the same rule, 面 can also replace 边 in these words, 左面、右面、外面、里面。面。